Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, guys, we're continuing our Evil West journey. So we are going to be heading into that bank over there and see what's going to be happening. Anyways, get right into it. So this time we're fighting people. Can't believe we're actually robbing a bank. That'd be fun. Oh, you have enough bucks to buy an upgrade. Oh wow, we have a lot of bucks. App shot. Railgun. Oh, okay, the bullets changed. Okay, let's break down this wooden wall here. Oh, dead bodies. Maybe I could slip around past them. Oh, never mind, mate. Oh, he dodged it, okay. Okay, let's do that. Still gotta go to the bank. Okay, we got the dynamite. Alright, we got him. Oh, jeez, okay. Okay, we got another blueprint. More bucks, the better.
I'll take that.
What the? Oh, you gotta move, mate. Okay, that should be everybody. What the hell is that sound? It sounds, something sounds crazy.
Damn, that's too high.
Okay, we made it up.
Okay.
Getting closer to the bank. As long as we're making progress, that's it. That's all we need to do.
I'll take that. Almost there.
Oh my. That is a lot of them. Okay, we finally got them. That was the last one, I'm pretty sure. There's more? Okay, no. I think we can head inside now. Nope, not yet. Wait, can I kill these guys? Come shoot at me, mate. Okay, now we can enter the bank.
Felicity, I'm coming.
Yeah, that was predictable.
Okay, got more glamour seals to destroy. Okay, we got one of three. Two of three, just one left. Oh my. Oh, we got another one of these guys. Thank you. lord. Oh my god, the game's glitching. There's too much stuff going on. Oh! Way too much stuff going on. I can't even speak. Way too much stuff going on here. Oh! Okay, we got another perk point. Killing an electrocuted enemy yields the energy pickup. Okay, let's do short-circuited. So one more we have to destroy here.
Out of my way.
Okay, there it is. Took a heart. Time to find Felicity.
De Bono. The fuck? Did you really think she'd be waiting here for you? We all saw you through your father's eyes. And you're just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little boy. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Rentier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you doing? No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! There's a premiere! President will be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me. clearly a bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
Bitches and you asshole.
Seriously? What happened to Potty Mouth?
Man, what an intro. That's some badass stuff right there. Oh. Okay, we got a bunch of them. Oh no, what's happening? Oh, okay, this one's back. Oh, there's three of these guys now. What the hell? Slow motion. Okay, you got one of them down. Oh my lord. We almost have this lad. Alright, we got one more. We just got one left. Hey, level 20, baby. Wireless transmission. Let's keep moving through the area. Wow, look at this place. Oh. Okay, we did it. Get onto stage.
I'm so glad you're here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
Tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
What the hell? Felicity's true form.
Die.
Okay, what the hell is that? I couldn't teleport to her. Okay, that was tough. Going to her second form. Okay, come here, please. Okay, I gotta focus, guys. Holy, jeez. If I'm not careful, I'll get killed. Okay. What? Oh, Jesus. Making good progress here. Final stage, baby. Okay, she is definitely getting bigger. Looks way more crazy. What the hell is that? Hey, let's go, Jesse. What the hell? Okay, I didn't miss her the whole bullet. Okay, we got her, hopefully.
Situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business, or even worse, to be run by a woman.
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country, and for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James, Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for. Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the Capitol, son?
Oh, I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, son. Carte blanche, as they say. The sky's the limit.
Hey, the end. All right, guys, that concludes our Evil West journey. I just want to say Evil West was a great game. I like the gameplay style. It was pretty fun. I mean, that's all that matters. As long as the game is fun, then it's a great game. I suggest you guys play this game above all else. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.